Yeah, you know, no doubt really. People have been created with ignorance, with weakness, and they have got love of the money, created with the love of the money, love of the... So many things people have been... All the weakness are there. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what He did really, He has made in your heart love for the virtues. Virtues are not in the weakness. So for the love of the money. Money is not virtue. Virtue is spending the money. So all the things which is weakness in you, none of them are virtue. Like cowardness, maybe you know weakness of the people, but cowardness is not a virtue. Keeping the money is not a virtue. Earning money is not a virtue. So all those things, they are not virtue. Virtue is something more than that, other than this weakness. Allah has given you enough ability to understand that virtue is something else. And then He has given enough ability that you know, make effort until you become stronger. You are weak, but you can get strength. When people don't make this effort, that's what they're responsible. That's why I'm saying that لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي كَبَدْ. He created suffering, meaning is that you know, you are inclined to go for easy path, easy thing, like your weakness. But I have given you enough power, you can raise yourself. Now if you don't obey Him, you have no excuse. Spending money, you don't like, but you can do it. Not if somebody stopping you. Nobody stops you. When you want to be generous, does anybody stop you? If you don't make effort, you can be generous. And there are people who are generous. If you want to be bravery, nobody stops you. So all the virtues, they are difficult. They are against the weakness, but people can get them. So Allah, you know, like ibadah. Ibadah is not your desire. Ibadah is effort. Ibadah is really bravery. But you can do it. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only commanded the people do things which are virtue and which they can do if they can make a right effort. So they are weak, certainly, but this weakness can be repaired. Meaning is people can go over that. If the people don't do still, they will be responsible. But there are some people who they cannot, they can't get rid of their weakness. Like for example, if somebody is blind. So certainly Allah said if people are blind, they are forgiven excuse from something. People who have got, they don't have means, to remove their weakness, Allah will not make them accountable. But other people has given them all those means. So we have got weakness, we have got all those things, but that's what a mujahada is. Mujahada is to go against that and make effort to get the virtue. Virtue is against the desire.